all dogs naturally swim. Now, it might actually surprise you to hear that no, not all dogs are natural swimmers. If you've got a dog like a Labrador or a Spaniel, you will be hard-pressed to stop them jumping into a body of water on walkies, as they naturally just swim around and are very happy. But not all dog breeds are great at swimming, and some definitely shouldn't be left by themselves near bodies of water. Now, dogs who naturally swim were actually bred to sort of be water retriever or water rescue dogs. Now, breeds like this include Labrador Retrievers, Golden Retrievers, American Water Spaniel, Irish Water Spaniel, and Portuguese Water Dog. This also includes things like Newfoundlands, but other dog breeds who have shorter bodies, shorter legs, and dogs specifically who are brachycephalic, such as boxer dogs, do struggle with water, not only because of their breathing abilities, but their short, squat bodies mean they're not quite as buoyant. So if you have anything like a Chihuahua or a boxer dog, Bull Terrier, Basset Hound, Shih Tzus, or Bulldogs, or even Dachshunds as well, make sure they're not left by bodies of water by themselves.